things you should know before getting a Samoyed Part 13. One of the best things about them is that they stay white and clean because of their magic Teflon fur. Whenever they get dirty, the dirt usually just falls off, or you can use a blow dryer, so they don't need baths that often. I definitely recommend working on desensitizing them to a blow dryer pretty early on.